I won't. I just read it out. My eyes take me. And my feet follow. So I can't say whether, you know, it's something I'm doing before I read it. To be honest, I've never played a different way.
Call that instinct?
Yeah, well, you gotta have vision. You know what I mean? And like I said, your eyes gonna see what you see, and you just make sure your feet come with you. Like,
this game was kind of made for a guy your skill set, like your style of play.
Well, I just think it was a physical game, and I think we knew we wanted to establish, you know, an identity, you know, especially up front, and they did that, moving the line of scrimmage, creating a new line of scrimmage. So, you know, I'm a big guy, but, you know, I just try to make sure I'm doing my part and falling forward, and we were able to be successful.
Thank you.